Like I said, when you time you get it out, you can, it's hard to tell if these are gone. You want to make sure your new one's got the seals on it. You got a rubber seal right here. And the back side's got a seal. That is on that part right there. That goes all the way around into the thermostat housing and then goes back into the radiator.